the connection with Africa, because very clearly in the past and very sincerely, Asian leaders, particularly the Prime Minister of India and you yourself, sir, have spoken about 21st century being the Afro-Asian century. Clearly, there is a special responsibility on part of Asia to include and encompass the development of Africa and work as a partner with Africa. So I'm very interested to know what would be, sir, your response to this particular idea. Thank you.
First of all, I would like to recall the observations which Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru made, and we identified of the globe. The conference was first is Afro-Asian conference, and just on the eve of independence and of India and liberation of large number of colonies, there was an urge amongst the nations to identify their own distinct identity and assert it to take part in the Committee of the Nations. Keeping that aspirations in view, world leaders at that point of time made experiments with different models of economic development, somewhere controlled economy, somewhere part controlled, part liberated economy, somewhere totally market-driven economy. The third point which you have tried to drive at, I would like to emphasize, when I talk of the Asian century or growth of Asia, it is not exclusive for Asia country. It encompasses all developing countries all over the world. Really, today, global village is no longer an imaginary thing, it has come to reality. Development is a small part of a small country can influence the lives of the large number of people in other parts of the globe. Keeping that in view, when we talk of regional identity, we shall have to encompass that the country placed in the similar situation, continent placed in the similar situation, it may be Africa, it may be Latin America, it may be many other countries, and particularly there is an affinity amongst the countries who were subjected to the colonial exploitation over the century, and those who liberated themselves through the revolution of the international forces just 50-60 years ago, to integrate the uneven development amongst these countries, we shall have to work together. That's why the emphasis is Asian countries will have to work together, Asian African countries will have to work together, all developing countries will have to work together, and developed countries will have to respond to the need and the requirement of these developing countries.